He don't, Crick don't want me harassing him. I'm a harasser now. I'm harassing him. Using that was bad. I have the Back to the Future trilogy on Blu-ray. Or on the internet. Internet TV is better than cable will ever be. Mom? Mom? Whatever. this year, the card game, they're adding a lot to it.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. They're adding all kinds of crazy crossovers. Doctor Who, what else is there? Marvel superheroes in Magic the Gathering. They really opened the universe of Magic the Gathering. Yeah, but we're talking the physical card game, not the... How I know is because I watched the Wizards of the Coast live stream, and they add a lot to Magic Gathering. Because Wizards of the Coast is the one that... They bought the license for D&D from the original owners, and then they created... less intimidating system called Magic the Gathering. They also add a lot to D&D. Dungeons and Dragons. After this game I'm playing, which is a remaster from 2001, has... It is based on Dungeons and Dragons lore.
Dungeons and Dragons video game sucked though, didn't it?
Yeah, well, it was a low point. It was not good. There wasn't any customization. I mean, you had a character, you couldn't change the weapon, you couldn't customize your character, you couldn't... I mean, it was... I mean, they even have a website where you can play Dungeons & Dragons over the internet in live rooms, like Discord rooms, and they have virtual Dungeons & Dragons dice you can roll, and you get your own character sheet, so you can create your own character. It's called D20. I'm just trying to find an open game, and I'll join. Then you probably won't see me very often because I'll be too busy playing virtual D&D. Oh yeah. Imagine the people. My imagination.
It
depends on what you're imagining. The end of the world! Whoa! Now I'm gonna take down this... Oh my... guess I should go back to town and sell some stuff and get some better armor so I can take down this lot of warring goblins.
Yeah, you need a lot of rubber.
I need to sell my duff.